In the lobby of a big hotel in New York town one day, sat a bunch of fellers telling yarns just to pass the time away. They told of places where they'd been and different things they'd seen. Some preferred Chicago town, while others knew Orleans. In a corner, in an old armchair, sat a man whose hair's gray. He listened to them eagerly, to what they had to say. They asked him where he'd like to be. His clear old voice did ring. I'd like to be in Texas for the roundup in the spring. I can see the cattle grazing o'er the hills that early morn. I can see the campfire smoking at the breaking of the dawn. I hear the Broncos' name. I can hear the cowboys sing. I'd like to be in Texas for the roundup in. They sat and listened carefully to the words he had to say. They knew the old man sitting there had been a top hand in his day. They asked him for a story of his life out on the plains. Slowly he removed his hat and quietly began.